Hi, I'm Wine Dine Caroline, and today I'm going to talk about carbs and wine. Drop the word carbs in the comments to let me know you're watching. If you love food and wine, make sure to head to the link in the description to get my free food and wine pairing guide. Sorry to burst your bubble, but wine is not a health food. If you want to learn more about why wine is not good for you, watch this video for more information on that. Look, wine is grape juice. The sugar from the grape juice, the natural sugar, is fermented into alcohol. Now, sugar is a carbohydrate, but once it's fermented into alcohol, it is not anymore. Dry wine, which is fully fermented, where all the sugar was fermented, you can learn more about that with this video, that should have zero carbs, maybe up to 4 grams. Sparkling wine is usually slightly sweetened, and so that can have around 5 grams of carbs. And sweet wines or fortified wines will have even more. If you want to learn more about sweet wine, watch this video. Look, alcohol is not good for you. Even though it is low carb and can be part of a healthy and balanced diet, it is not a health food. Alcohol actually inhibits fat burning because it needs to be metabolized first by the body. It also makes you hungry and stupid, which is not ideal for a diet. Look, any wine brand that is marketing to you as low carb is inherently misleading you. Wine is low carb. If a brand has that kind of intention, they're making things more confusing. They're trying to make it seem like their product is different when it's not, and they're just trying to confuse you. I really dislike this kind of wine marketing, and I encourage you to not give those people your money. So that's it for alcohol and carbs. If you love food and wine, why are you worrying about this? Head to the link in my description to download my free food and wine guide. Make sure to like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, click that little bell to be alerted when my next video drops, and I'll see you later. Cheers.